Pearson. Bright career. At center, Brian Trottier starts the second team. A crushing shot, a crushing check, and the Islanders say he is mean. Rick Middleton at right wing. Yeah, he's got some nifty moves. He's the Bruins' leading scorer, and his penalties are few. At left wing, it's Mark Tardif, who's put it in high gear. The Nordiques love his scoring, and he's had a super year. Randy Carlyle's on defense, and the Penguins like his style. He came from Toronto, will be in Pittsburgh for a while.
Defenseman Larry Robinson is big and strong and fast. He's a veteran at Montreal, this guy is really class. Don Edwards, the young goalie, is an easy one-on-one. They're glad he's come to Buffalo, his good times have begun.
They all look light and breezy, the way they play the game. They take it nice and easy, at least that's what they claim.
Let's take it nice and easy. Let's play it nice and easy. Let's skate around for fun. Hey, mister, don't you worry. If things start getting blurry, relax, don't try to run. We're flying high forever. Let's swing and sway. It's so much fun to meet this way. Let's put our heads together and float just like a feather. Go slow, the feeling's fine. Nice and easy does it. Nice and easy does it. Nice and easy does it. It's hockey time.
The Campbell Conference, I'll forget some of those names from yesterday.
Thanks for the memory, old Mr. Bobby Orr, old number four. The Boston fans loved how you'd find a way to score. Oh, thank you so much. Thanks for the memory. Chicago loves you too, cause of all the things you do. The trophies and the honors mean there's no one quite like you. Oh, thank you, Mr. Orr. Kim Dryden from Montreal, the goalie who won it all. The Vezina Trophy and Stanley Cup. You were a winner, your stick held you up. Thanks for the memory. Yvon Cornoyer in Montreal's heyday. Dryden and the Roadrunner helped take them all the way. Oh, thank you, Yvon. Thanks for the memory. Gordie Howe's a name you know everywhere you go. In Detroit, they show Gordie that they love him so. Oh, thank you, and how.
They were getting to me at one time during the ovation. I just had let my mind wander a little. I thought, God, wouldn't it be great if Mom was alive to see this?
Thanks for the memories. Bill Esposito, you always stole the show. On the night you retired, you scored your finest goal. Thank you, Esso. Old Bobby Clark is amazing. He always comes through in the clutch. They said Clarky couldn't play. He started winning trophies. He leads the Flyers today.
Oh, I think I can play for a long time yet. I, I see in the paper I'm the same age as Mike Schmidt. They think he's the player of the 80s, and I'm the same age, and they think I'm finished. I don't understand it.
And thank you, Kate.
Doug Smith, but I don't think he can get through half the team on a great